this. But if you brush out back into where you just painted, you can take all the orange peel and color inconsistencies out. Takes care of any sags, runs, and then you end up with a nice uniform finish. Just light pressure. You want to make sure you go back into the paint you just painted so you can just flow it all back out. Paint's thin enough. Basically just runs, flows right back into itself, and you end up with a nice flat surface.